cake. This cake had a picture of Grandma Ruffman right on it. I ask you to find Grandma Ruffman guilty of this crime. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, it's time for you to decide whether the state has proven that Grandma Ruffman is guilty. I will appoint Mr. Rosario to be the foreman of the jury.
Wait a minute, it is Rosario!
Hey, you know, I can still give you bonus points!
So, what are some thoughts?
I think there's definitely something fishy going on here. It's definitely her pen.
The pen was stolen before the crime was committed. What about the cake? She only uses baking powder. The one that was sent to Scruff was baking soda.
The jury is back.
Mr. Foreman, has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor.
Blossom, hold my paw.
We, the jury, find the defendant, Grandma Ruffman, not guilty.
Grandma Ruffman is guilty.
Ruffin told you you had this in the bag.
You did. I never doubted you for a second, but I was a little nervous.
All's fair in love and war.
Counselors, help!